those off.
Oh yeah, this is all about creating space for the Sand King. This dual lane should be relatively, I think, almost 100%. In my head, like, Undying shoves out both supports really well, and then he creates the space for Sand King to be able to get all this costume CS. And Morphling doesn't have the greatest range, so when he goes for CS, he actually has to get close to the creep wave, and will actually take some of that damage. So his CS is